All right, boys, welcome back to another video. Here today, we got a quick one just talking about a new event that drops, the confirmation of the one and only Margaret arriving to Global very, very soon. Hope you guys are ready for this. Without any delay, let's talk about it.
Are you challenging me?
Also, by the way, if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing and leaving a like. It really does help out a ton. Also, by the way, join our Discord down below in the description. It does help out a ton if you want to hang out and just talk. Thank you. With no further delay, let's jump straight into it and let's talk about everything we got here today. So here we go, the happy 1.5 anniversary stamp rally event. But yes, with this, it does confirm 1.5 anniversary on the global server is just around the corner. For anyone that needed that, yes, we already knew this was coming out in 7 days. It's the same, schedule. It's always been. We receive a banner like 3 to 4 weeks delayed than JP's. But yeah, it's confirmed. Coming out next week. Be ready for it. With that being said, we're also getting a nice little event, and this is the reason I'm making the video, otherwise I wouldn't have. But yes, Stamp Rally event, we're going to be getting special codes, like gift codes, where you guys can unlock one part 2 ticket on week 1, one part 1 ticket on week 2, so like, a dud. Then week 3, you're walking away with 30 Belmont scores that you can do nothing with because you run out of SSR, I'm kidding. SSR pendants over here on week 4, which is 3 of them, which isn't bad. When it comes to week 5, 5 Super Awakening tokens, and then week 6, 1 million gold, which is again, I think week 4 and week 1 and probably week 5 are the best ones. I currently have like 2,000 Belmont scores and 30 might help later on, but hey, moving up. They're also going to be giving away 30 diamonds for selected 15 knights who have participated at the end of every week, right? Altogether, a total of 90 participating knights can receive 30 diamonds at the end of the event. Last but not least, the most anticipated reward of all. All knights who have participated in the 6-week journey will automatically be entered into a raffle for a special or for special gifts. Participate in all 6 weeks to increase your chance of winning the raffle. So what's the special gifts we are speaking of? Along with a 7 Deadly Sins special hoodie, we've prepared 4 sets of special gifts that have been released or that have never been released before, including gifts where you can attach somewhere. Which you can attach somewhere? A keychain? Something like that, I'm guessing. But yeah, overall, you guys can now go and just follow over here and says, allow me to share the channels with the special event missions of the Happy Stamp Rally event will be released. These are the channels practically, the Facebook, the Twitter, and the YouTube. The first mission is released on 8/19, which is today. No, that's tomorrow, in 1 hour. So again, at the time of recording, it's the 18th. In 1 hour, the day changes, and we're at the 19th. So again, it'll be released then. So not bad. Overall, a very fun event. Have fun with it for anyone that wants to win a hoodie and possible other stuff. 90 players winning diamonds, and then the rest of you getting these for special codes. I'll drop them somewhere. I'll just like when I drop a video, I'll let it be known in the comment section, and you guys can enter the special code and just claim some rewards. That's been it. Thank you again for watching. Peace out. Enjoy the rest of the day, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Later.